Police are looking for a hit-and-run driver who injured a woman in Carlsbad late last night. It happened at College Boulevard and Salk Avenue. Police found a 26-year-old woman in the road who was hit by a vehicle, and the driver was gone. The victim was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. No description of the vehicle. Police are asking any witnesses to give them a call.